then when we look at the distribution, we see that, as I said, the domestic-oriented firms are more positive, have more positive sentiment, and the those firms engaged in international trade, no, exporters and importers, that's where most of the downticks have occurred. The concerns are really more of the what's happening to the financial side, no, with all the uncertainty in the coming quarter. But on the real side, it still continues to be quite strong.